long, long ago, there lived a poor old shoemaker and his wife. The poor old cobbler had so many shoe orders to fill that he overworked and became very sick. All they had left to eat was one crust of bread. Whole wheat. He was about to eat the bread when he looked out the window and saw some poor, hungry little snowbirds. Being so kind-hearted, he gave his last piece of bread to those poor little birds. But the little birds weren't birds at all. They were happy little shoemaker elves. And because the old cobbler had done them such a good deed, they decided to finish all the shoes for him. Saw all the shoes finished, they were very happy and danced with glee. The old shoemaker was a bit puzzled and said,
"Mama, I wonder if them little birds had something to do with this."